The send-off prayers were conducted by John Baptist Odama, the Archbishop of Northern Uganda. After the body was blessed, the wife of the deceased, Miss Stella Oketta, made a short prayer as she laid the wreath, followed by the children. The wife thanked the local community and the UPDF that has helped the family tremendously, adding that the late is headed for a better place.
The community here, Dama Maganga, for your Jenny Wayne, for your middle time, since Saturday, I've seen you clear everything.
General Eli Tumine noted that the fallen General Oketta's service in the NLA and the NRM made the state proud.
That made the police, UNLA, the NRA, and the UPDF proud. A loyal and dependable commander that made the commander-in-chief proud. A committed, serious, focused, and determined academician that made different academic institutions proud.
Major General Oketta will be remembered for his good vision and unwavering contribution towards the stability of Uganda, especially from the period he joined the NRI UPDF 1985 to date. He will always be missed by the UPDF fraternity.
The Chief Mourner, Honorable Jacob Olanya, the Deputy Speaker of the 10th Parliament, praised the late for making the region proud through his hard work and commitment. He said Oketta notably fought against Ebola and poverty, but God has decided to take him in the simplest way, through a blood clot. Major General Julius Oketta was the former Deputy Commandant of Operation World Creation in the Uganda People's Defense Forces. The general succumbed to heart failure in the wee hours of Saturday morning as he was rushed to Katik Hospital in Bokoto. This report was filed by Benson Ongom in Northern Uganda for PM Live.